Not everybody will have the live app, but there's other ways to do it. You can Zoom, you can FaceTime. One of those videos was a FaceTime. I believe it was Yasmin showing the smoke in Manhattan. I believe that was a FaceTime. And she just whipped out her phone because they said go, and she went. So that is really, you know, always be ready to go, and just always be thinking about different ways that you can cover the story, different things you can do, and how to just get it on air.